may support of Senate President Escudero?
Yes, even though my signature was already insignificant, lumapit sila sa akin after after the battle has been won. Doon, pinirmahan ko yung resolution, but that was already material because they already have 14, they have already declared victory, but at least on my part, masaya rin ako kahit because Senator Chis is a very magnanimous victor. Kahit alam niya hindi na kailangan yung boto ko, still, kinubinsi pa rin niya ako na sumama sa majority. Well, ang kasi yung nakapirma ako before mag-start ang session, di ba? Pumasok ako doon. Tapos ngayon, nung sinaluduhan ako ni Migs, eh talaga hindi ko napigilan, napaiyak ako dahil for me, ha? Being a good soldier, ang gusto kong sabihin kay Migs doon is, sorry boss, I failed to win the war for you. Because I am one of his trusted lieutenants. Ang kanyang mission sa akin is talagang i-secure yung aking partido, yung PDP na patuloy na magsuporta sa kanya. But still, as I have said, meron kaming usapan, kaming tatlo, Senator Bunggo, Senator Tolentino, na majority rules. Lalabas 3-1, obligado sasama yung 1 doon sa decision. At hindi ko, yung bang, as I have said, feeling ko, I'm being a good soldier. I would like to convey the message to him that my commander, I'm so sorry. We lost the war. I failed to win the war for you. Huh? Yes, kaya ako napaiyak dahil nga hindi naman sasama ng loob, parang ko lang. Nahiya ako sa kanya dahil hindi ko napanalo yung gira para sa kanya.